your smile came and faded. I reached for my towel on the floor. I didn't think it was exactly where I'd laid it. You don't scare me, you don't scare me, I said. To whatever it was floating in the air above my bed. He knew I'd understand. He was the ghost of a Texas ladies' man. Spirit. You don't scare me, you don't scare me.